I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you.
Okay.
So, today.
Hey, it's Keith.
Did you just interrupt Cam?
Yeah.
Did you just interrupt Cam?
It's Keith, Cam, and Bam. So, I'm first. Hey, it's Keith. Cam. And today we are doing.
It's Cam! Yeah, it is Cam.
Yeah.
So Pop,
we are doing a review.
Yo,
should we do a thumbnail?
Huh?
Should we do the intro over?
It's not the intro.
It's Cam.
You actually like that? I actually like that. It's Cam!
Still the normal intro. Hey, it's Keith!
I forgot my lines. It's Cam! Oh, there you go.
Yep. Today, we are doing...
Can I talk or can you go talk? Who gonna talk? Cause we both can't talk at the same time.
You do it all the time.
Okay, all right. So today, Pop, she's like, you know what? I love my kids to death, so I'm just bringing home.
So we're doing this review on this candy. You can only find
but Pop's is like.
Yep.
What else you gotta say, Keith?
I'm ready. I'm ready to taste this.
So this is the.
Oh my gosh. So two pieces has 92 calories, 22 grams for carbs.
Yo. So this is what
18 grams of sugar.
This is the tornadoes. It's fizz, chewy candy, strawberry, peach, and apple combined.
Okay, and mine.
Okay.
So mine. Does yours say? What is yours?
No, do yours.
Okay, I have the sour tornadoes with sour filling, and the twisted flavors, soft and chewy candies.
Is this an ill?
That's an ill.
I thought this was an ill. All right, you ready?
So,
this say fizzy.
Yeah, I was wondering. Yours just say tornadoes. Mine says. Sour.
But mine say fizzy and chewy candy.
Ooh, this is about to be delicious. It's fizzy?
Alright, blend of three fruit flavors plus a bit of fizz. Alright. Yo, Loki, I'm not feeling like this is gonna be like an Alka-Seltzer cold plus.
I don't think it's gonna be that bad.
It's gonna taste in the mouth.
That's how it looks.
You ready?
Sour.
It's good.
It's really sweet.
I'm waiting for the fizz. It doesn't fizz.
It's cool. It's about a 7.5 on the scale.
I think it's a nice 8.
This is sugar. Yeah. Alright. You knocked some of my It smells good.
Nope. Nope.
This is disgusting.
I mean, it's pretty good.
Yeah, that one, you can have that one. Mm-mm. I'm gonna save you from these disgusting fizzy and cherry candies.
So terrible.
Yeah, you don't want these.
Mm-mm. I don't think you want those either, kid.
This is so nasty. It might look like I'm just savoring the flavor. That's why I haven't taken the second bite.
It's not that bad.
It's not that good either. It's not fizzy. Whoa. Strawberry, peach, apple?
Get my baby back.
Why I gotta get this bogus?
Nope.
Okay, I take that back. It's not horrible, but it's just not amazing like that one.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like love and happiness.
Cameron, this is your favorite color.
Mm-hmm. This is too.
So, can we share? Thank you. These are only at 7-Eleven.
Alright, so I'll rate that a 7. This is like a nice 9.9.
That's just a 10 out of 10. I would buy these again.
Yeah, probably.
It's probably not a good idea. Because you already know your girl's on a diet.
I just want to like some. I actually like these too. Don't throw that.
Like, every time I take a bite of this one, I get more and more disappointed that we didn't get two of the other flavors.
Wow.
This makes this a 2.
Yeah, I would agree with that.
It's like the texture is better and everything.
Yeah.
Because when you bite into this one, it has this, the texture of it is just different in the middle.
Yeah, it's not like,
not smooth all over.
Mm-mm.
Y'all, Finny, just stick to making the regular tornadoes. Don't try to slice it up.
But the great part is watch, this is a sour one, but this not. Because this is more sour than
right.
It. I mean, they're good, but don't even know they're both good.
This is just better.
Definitely.
It's just like a mixture. And I usually don't like apple candy, but just all those different flavors. It's not fizzy at all. Y'all need help with the packaging, I see. Because everything on the packaging doesn't match up with the candy. This wasn't sour. I guess maybe the filling gave it a little hint. But it was more just, I don't know. It was just sweet. And then this didn't fizz, but it's sour. But it's lovely.
The low key, it's definitely great. It's definitely good.
So, the second one I have, for me, this is a 10.
This is a 10.
For me,
I'm just 7.5.
I'm just gonna stick with the 7.
7.5. So, hope you guys will, don't forget to go check it out. It's at 7-Eleven. Go to a 7-Eleven near you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. Comment whatever videos you want to see us do in the future. You know, you guys are family. Don't forget to check out the Epic Empire. The links will be in the description box below. This is Cam. This is Key Cam and the fam. See, I gave you a I said Key Cam and the fam. I would have just normally just said Cam.
That's true.
But this is Key Cam and the fam. We love you guys. Hope you guys have a great day.
Key and Cam. And we're out.
Hope you guys have a great day.
Yes.
Hold on, wait, Key. I'm going, gotta do it.
Why did you have to turn your hat so that was really dramatic. You all have been camified. What are you doing? Thank you guys for watching this video.
Man, just love you guys. Hope you guys have a great day. It's Cam.
And Finny.
And Key.
And we're out.
Adios, amigos.
Bye.
We out.